5 Deadly Double Exacta Tri, a Superfecta, also featured here on race number 1. Again, it's the HPI Bet sponsored Pick 5 play here in the opener. President for Toys for Tots with us on track to accept that check presentation. Couldn't have done it without the likes of Kelly McNiven and Emma Christofferu spearheading the toddler war. Spare Time Surge, Scott Ray. Jays and Tigers, Scott Young, Delightful Wine, James MacDonald, Lux Sealster, Anthony MacDonald. Back to your spot, Control the Lightning with Girl Power in Natasha Day. A 16th out, here they come. Off and pacing in the center, Spare Time Surge gets the marching orders early, and Ray has pointed him to the lead and rolled off stride, though. Spare Time Surge at 4-5 to a break. That's going to leave, if you don't chew, Big Red on top here. Another breaker. Control the Lightning is down into the safety lane. So the inexperience showing up with these young pacers as they go to the quarter mile on top. If you don't chew, Big Red in front, 28-4. Two-hole ride for Joey Delicious. Traveling in third is Emma Tiger, situated fourth. Jays and Tigers back rolling to the outside fifth, though still a little steppy. Spare Time Surge providing cover to Lux Sealster, who's moving up. Buried in seventh, Delightful Wine, the trailer, Control the Lightning. Down in front of us, they travel, and they're pairing up now. Up front, If You Don't Chew Big Red, a second career start here for trainer Tim Myers. Colin Kelly in control. Half-timed up in a minute flat. Battling on for second are Joey Delicious and Spare Time Surge to a break again. Inside to regain third now. Emma Tiger out there in fourth. Lux Sealster fifth and in for Jays and Tigers. Away up on the outside will be Control the Lightning, who's bumpy gated. Seventh along the inside. No room and no love for Delightful Wine. A Spare Time Surge is trailing. It's a two-horse breakaway here. Rolling on by three quarters, 129-3. If You Don't Chew Big Red on top, he gets steppy into the final turn. That's got Austin Sorey now challenging with Joey Delicious, and he looks good with an eighth left to go. Battling on for third, Emma Tiger against Lux Sealster into the stretch. Down to these two, If You Don't Chew Big Red. Joey Delicious appears to be second best tonight. If You Don't Chew Big Red. Kelly on board for Myers. Joey Delicious second best. Lux Sealster third. Jays and Tigers finishes fourth. So Kelly for the win. Sorey for second. Anthony MacDonald third. Scott Young fourth in the second annual Drivers Holiday Challenge kickoff race. 159-3, and it goes to If You Don't Chew Big Red. Unofficial winner, If You Don't Chew Big Red, 4-year-old, a brown gallant son, a sports writer, and a Molly's Millionaire by Million Dollar Cam for Glenby Farms of Glenbury. Tim Myers condition, Colin Kelly driven to win in just his second career start here. Wires up the field in 159-3. Congratulations.